Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Gionic. Today I'm going to make a small review of some skis. It will not be an automotive review or a motorcycle review, but it will be a review regarding one of my passions, which is skiing. We are in Romania, in Bușteni, at the Calinderu slope, ski slope, and we are on the 8th of April filming right now. I think this is one of the last days of good skiing for the spring season in Romania. Okay, let's speak about our case here. I'm going to show you one pair of skis, which is called FS500 from Decathlon. These skis are skis meant for freestyling, short tricks, going with your back on the slope, etc., small jumps, fun riding, not speed riding. When I bought them, I saw a lot of I saw a few bad reviews on Decathlon, on the Decathlon site, and I was a bit scared, but I said, okay, let's buy them. They were about 200 euros, so the price was decent for them. And because you also have the links in this money, okay, and for your boot. And I said, okay, let's try it, let's buy it, and let's see what will happen. I want to tell you that I'm used to snow blades, okay? So I'm not used to high speed skis. I don't like that. I mean, it's not my passion. I like it, but I like to have fun on my skis, and I like to be able to be maneuverable on my skis, and to make left, right really fast, kind of carving, but drifting, something like that. When you're carving with these skis, you do not have the most accurate feeling, because these skis are not made to be accurate. These skis are made to be fun, so you can change your direction quite fast and they are maneuverable. But if you want to carve and to be perfectly exact when carving, these are not the skis for you. Basically, when you are carving with this, you are drifting. Being used to snow blades, when I jumped on this, I was a bit, I was comfortable. I was feeling like home a bit. And they were a good surprise, these skis. As you can see, they have a twin tip in the back and also in the front. Okay. And the boot, as you can see, is seated in the middle. Okay. And when you are carving, you are going to feel the back of your leg, the muscles of the on your back of your leg a bit stressed, at least the first time when you try it. After that, you're going to be used to it. That will not be a problem for you at all. I would recommend this kind of skis for somebody who is able to use roller blades. So if you are used to roller blading in your park, you can use these skis without having any issues. Because basically on the slope with freestyle ski is just like rollerblading, or this, at least this is my opinion. I would recommend to buy this. I'm not sad that I bought this. I'm happy with my skis and with my option of buying this. For me, these Decathlon skis are quite good, and it will take me quite some time in order to learn them and to be bored of these skis in order to buy a next level ski. But we'll see. We will see. With all this said, dear friends, I'm going to close this short video here. I'm happy that you're watching my videos, and please tell me what is your opinion with freestyle skis. Where do you go on the slopes, and what kind of freestyle skis do you have? And what's your opinion about those freestyle skis that you have? Till next time, I'm wishing you all the best, and see you soon. Bye bye from Romania.